Do you have anything to spare, FSU?
Okay, boss. Do you see a big tower? That's where you need to get. The old solar tower. But it's a mess out there. Everything's upside down.
Yeah, I noticed. Don't worry, I'm carving my way through it.
Thank you. Kurt, you're too late.
What happened here?
What does it fucking look like? We got mutilated. We had the bastards cornered, but they had a captain.
What's he look like, this captain?
Scar down his face. Sadistic fuck. He forced half my squad to walk into an anomaly, and he enjoyed it.
Yeah, I think I know the guy. A captain.
Yeah, you know, the fuckers with powers who get put in charge. Not a real altered, not like we could notice a difference.
Where is he?
Inside the bunker up the hill. I wish I could look him in the eyes when you make him pay for what he did.
I think I'll pay him a little visit. For old time's sake.
Altered! Give that captain what's coming to him.
Time I settle up with this captain. Hope he hasn't forgotten me. Thank you. Thought I'd have a harder time getting back through. Captain should be hauled up somewhere in here.
You think you can fight me? Give me all you got!
It's easy!
Wait! Stop! You're an altered. You can do whatever the fuck you want! Where the fuck are you fighting for those fascist assholes? We're the ones fighting for our lives! Do you even know what they did to us?
I know what you did to me. Outriders always pay what's owed. That soldier will want to see his head for herself. If anybody on this planet needed killing, it was that sadist. He paid.
Not enough.
You gonna be okay? You need a medic or something?
You nuts? A medic around here will kill me faster than the shrapnel will. Don't worry about me. I'll live to fight another day.
All right.
Hey! You did a good thing.
You're nothing like any other altered I know of. In fact, you're nothing like any Outrider I've heard of either.
I'm getting major deja vu in this place. Reminds me of that mission in Damascus, when we rescued those diplomats.
I had to save your ass from that machete-wielding mob.
Ha! More like that time I had to save your sorry ass from that redneck mob.
Those missions felt like we were fighting for a reason. But this shithole, it's never been worth fighting for.
So what's it all about for you, then?
Just trying to live another day. Boss, we're barely holding on.
Sounds like I chose a good day to wake up, then. Jakub, I'm seeing a lot of dead people. They look like they've been sautéed.
Shit. Be careful.
Jakub, I've reached the solar tower. I'm going in.
What are you seeing in there?
Some kind of weird electrical spark.
It means you're getting close. This altar, did I not mention? He's a goddamn electro freak.
You mean he lights up light bulbs?
More like flash frying everything for a mile. Look, I know you've always been able to handle yourself, but this son of a bitch is on a whole other level.
As of recently, so am I.
So, Outrider, you've had your first kill. We Altered do not die so easily, do we?
Seth.
Come. We must speak.
They asked you to help them. To fight the altar down there. Why didn't you?
That pathetic monstrosity was a distraction.
People are dying because of him. Without the supply route open...
They all die. These feeble creatures. Slaughtering each other over scraps. You waste your gifts. Running errands for them. Trying to win their meaningless, endless war. You must realize... You're not like them anymore.
So what? I should play at being a god like you?
I am not playing. But you are something even more. Altered and Outrider. The last Outrider. Do what you were sent here for. Go! Beyond the frontier! These people need their gods. Only one like you could lead them to a future.
Why not you?
They call him Moloch. I fight another war, far above this petty squalor. My war is with the worst of our kind. This one is too powerful. He will destroy us all, unless I hunt him down. But this is not your fight. You are to be the shepherd. Find a way for them out of this slaughter, Outrider.
Shira, it's done. Your supply line's open, I'm heading home.
I can't believe it. Outrider, what you just did. I've lost 100 men trying.
Don't thank me yet. You still got a war to win.
Not sure anyone's winning this goddamn war. But there's something even more important you might be able to do. Come see me in my bunker.
Here, Captain Ryder's dead.
I don't believe you. Hey, Dupek.
Jakob? Shira?
The signal in the forest. You remember it?
Yeah. Like it was yesterday.
You still have its frequency, don't you?
You mean this frequency?
Kurva. You got the winning lotto numbers tattooed on your ass cheek, too?
Still don't believe me?
Ugh, I hate when you play the I told you so.
That signal is still playing like a distant echo. It's digital, which means it must be coming from a place where there is no anomaly. The problem is, we've never been able to locate its source because we've never had the right frequency. Until you showed up. So now listen close. You need to bring those precise numbers to Dr. Abraham Zahidi, one of our last scientists.
Bullshit. He's been deep in enemy territory for weeks now. Five rations says Zahidi's dead.
We don't know that. You. I've seen you before. It was in the med lab. You woke me out of cryo. Guess life's real funny that way.
Meet Jane, sniper, first class. She almost died trying to save his life. She'll guide you.
Wait, Shira. When we landed, that signal was already playing. Do you have any idea who or what is sending it?
Do yourself a favor. Don't ask that question. Whatever's out there, they don't want to be found. And whoever goes looking for that fucking signal ends up dead.
But it's the only chance we've got. And if anyone can get there alive, it's all of you.
Shira, come on!
Jakob! That's an order.
Sorry I left you to die in that med lab. Hey, no worries. Didn't really have a choice. I'd have done the same.